ZE500 printhead replacement. Turn off the print engine and remove the power cord and data cables. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat. Open the media door. Loosen the printhead mounting screw. Open the printhead. Disconnect the power connector and printhead data connector. Reconnect the new printhead to the printhead power cable and data cable. Partially lower the printhead. Line up the posts with the alignment holes and seat the printhead. Carefully lower the printhead the rest of the way. Tighten the printhead mounting screw. Close the printhead. Clean the printhead with either a cleaning pen or a cotton swab moistened in a solution of 9 parts isopropyl alcohol and 1 part deionized water. Close the printhead. Close the media door.